Endovascular aneurysm repair is a minimally invasive procedure that is used to fix abdominal aortic aneurysms. Patients that are the best candidates for endovascular aneurysm repair are those patients that are typically at high risk for open surgery. They often have comorbidities, including cardiac disease, pulmonary disease, and patients that cannot undergo a larger surgery.